Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Meet Deanna. At the beginning of this film, she is getting a divorce and feeling very bad about her life. Listen for the phrase, down the tubes.
23 years of marriage just down the tubes. What am I gonna do? I'm a 40-something-year-old woman that doesn't even have her degree. Oh, my God. I know what I'm gonna do. Let me see you rock. I don't regret staying at home and being your mom, but I regret not getting my degree.
That's why somebody's mom just enrolled in college. Beep.
So, what do you think down the tubes means? Is it wasted or wanted? Listen again. Did you have the right answer?
23 years of marriage just down the tubes. What am I gonna do? I'm a 40-something-year-old woman that doesn't even have her degree. Oh, my God. I know what I'm gonna do. Let me see you rock.
Down the tubes means wasted. But Deanna decides to make the best of her time now by going to college. She enrolls in school with her daughter and soon becomes the title of this movie, Life of the Party. And that's English at the Movies.